Okay, I'm gonna set Windows XP to 256 color mode. So go into control panel and then go to appearance and themes and display. And you would think you go to settings, but it's not here. So you go into advanced, install modes, and the one I want is 800 by 600, 256 colors. Click OK, apply, and we're in 256 color mode.